My name is Ryan O'Connor. I'm 17 years old. Spent my last 4 years at Carlsbad High School, and I was born and raised in Carlsbad, California. All right. What I've learned this year in English 4 is how to balance my time between my two jobs at Jay's Gourmet and that pizza place, constant schoolwork, and friends and family. Some of my favorite classes I've taken in high school have been CP Marine Science with Mr. Meilenberg, where we learned about the ocean, World History with Mr. Tamayo, Biology with Mr. Kavanaugh, and of course, English 4 with Mrs. Britton. I read two excellent books this year, the first one being SEAL Team 1, written by Dick Couch, is about a platoon of Navy SEALs being deployed to the Vietnam War. The second book I read is Game of Thrones by George R.R. Martin. It's about knights and dragons in medieval times. It's a great book, it's kind of nerdy, but I definitely recommend either of these to anybody. Start talking trash and I'll come with my Smith and Wesson. A little competition comes my way. What about it? It always winds up the same. But the stone that the builder refused shall be the cornerstone. Oh, but there ain't nothing wrong. Ain't nothing right. And still I sit and lie awake all night. Oh, all of the DJs surely. The greatest achievement in my life so far has been being accepted into Cal State San Marcos. I worked very hard these past 4 years to gain acceptance to college, and finally, it has paid off. In the fall, I plan on majoring in business at Cal State San Marcos, and after that, hopefully finding a good job. I'm not really sure what I'll be doing in my life, but as long as I'm having fun, I'll be happy.
Messing around. I think of your future.
Time restricting right out.